Gas prices in Massachusetts jumped 4 cents a gallon over the past week. We're now paying an average of $3.56, about 28 cents lower than the rest of the country. As of today, here